out with Sierra and Ella and Ruben and them most of the day. And my wife has been telling me Maxx has just not been himself. He isn't feeling too good. And I just gave him some extra chicken soup just because it'll help, and I can see he doesn't have no perk in him. Mr. Maxx. Hi, Mr. Maxx. Hi, Mr. Maxx. How we doing, buddy? Say it would be like this and stuff. If it's time for him to go, he'll be really tired and stuff if his organs start shutting down, because I wouldn't know that. But he has been behaving peculiar today. But when they do start shutting down, he'll be sleeping and resting a lot. I'm ready for bed, so we're gonna go lay down and put him to sleep. This is a nice spot.